The United Nations Mission in Liberia, through its community outreach program, has launched a back-to-school Ebola awareness campaign within selected schools in Montserrado County. This endeavor is to facilitate over 300 school children who have been affected by the Ebola crisis, who are either survivors or who have become orphans following the deadly disease. During the five-day awareness campaign, teams from UNMIL visited several communities in Montserrado, including students and teachers at the Carr High School in Caldwell, where they were reminded of measures to further prevent the spread of Ebola.
We have come this afternoon to remind all of us that Ebola is still around. When you are coming to school, before you get on your campus, make sure that you wash your hands every now and then.
Usman Bensankor, head of UNMIL Community Outreach Program, noted the significance of the back-to-school campaign, including the presentation of school materials with Ebola prevention messages inscribed.
The idea behind the Ebola back-to-school campaign is our own way of providing support primarily for those kids that have been affected either as orphaned or survivors of the Ebola crisis. When we started the first phase of the campaign in Monrovia, Montserrado County, we provided pens, pencils, notebooks, stickers, and wristbands with Ebola messages to over 300 kids. And this initiative, which is being spearheaded by the unit in concert with the Montserrado Field Office, is going to be replicated in other counties in the coming days and the weeks.
Now, do you want Ebola to go from Liberia?
Yes.
Are you going to be washing your hands always?
Yes.
Now, because you want Ebola to go from Liberia, I have a gift for you.
As head of the Montserrado team,
making a presentation of school materials on behalf of the UN, Lena Sagnia, head of field office Montserrado County, admonished all students to be vigilant and to practice personal hygiene and take other precautions to combat the virus.
We still want to support you because we are very happy that you've been very strong to fight Ebola. These are small little things that we have brought to you, this small school, but it should go a long, long way to tell you that you need to be committed, you need to stay committed, so that Ebola will never, ever come back to Liberia, anywhere in this world. Principal, please. I'm gonna get you out of here.